Okay, Boketov. Baruch Hashem, we all went through Matan Torah. The man Matan Torah Tenu. Now, what is the way forward? How do we need to bring Torah in our lives? So our Chachamim teach us that in the morning, when a person wants to say Birkat HaTorah, we have Birkat HaTorah in Birkat HaShachar, the Berakha on the Torah, he needs to be with lots of simcha. You know, there were Gedolim who would literally dance when they would come to say the Birkat HaTorah in the morning. Why? Because this bracha would give you all the permissions that you need to learn Torah during the whole day. Every single time that you come learn Torah, you need to say bracha. It's unbelievable. We don't do that. We make one bracha in the morning, and we have kavanah that this bracha should go for the prayers, should go for all the limudei Torah that we are going to have in the duration of the whole day. So, a person needs to have special kavanah with this bracha in the morning. Asher b'charbanu mikol ha'amim. That HaKadosh Baruch Hu, you are praiseworthy that you have chosen us among all the nations. V'natananu et Torah Torat Emet. And you have given us this Torah, this precious jewelry, modern jewelry, diamond, something beyond that. That we can use it, we can come to get close to you, we can use it in life, to make a business, to raise our children, to have a peace and harmony in life. If somebody understands this bracha in the morning, and he would really have bracha, kavanah, the right intentions and right understanding of it, then he would get special siyata dishmaya during the whole day, that his limudei Torah would not be forgotten, right? That his limudei Torah would become more meaningful on him. You know, unfortunately, we're living in a generation that everything is fast-paced. But when it comes to this bracha, a person needs to give special attention, special understanding, right? Another thing that perhaps we can apply it every day, which can help us with limud haTorah, is Chazara review. One time they asked Harav Moshe Feinstein, Zeche Tzadik Livracha, the big Gadol Hador, especially among the Ashkenazim, Harav Moshe Feinstein, Rav Moshe, he's very famous, and he was a big Gadol, very big Talmid Chacham and humble person. They asked him, what is your Gadlut? What made you to become such a, you know, Talmid Chacham? You know, such a person with this, you know, chokhmah of the Torah and the halakha and everything. So he said, because I reviewed Shulchan Aruch 200 times. Now you understand Shulchan Aruch? If you'll be lucky to understand it and learn it once, 200 times. Right, so Yesahara comes, he tells you, you know, go learn new stuff. Go learn interesting stuff. Make it gishmak. That is Yesahara. Yes, Tov tells you, go make review, make Chazara. That's why in the end of every Masechta, we say, Hadran Alach, we should come back to you. We should come back to you. We should review it. If you don't review it, you forget. And if you keep learning new stuff without reviewing, none of those stuff, none of those Limudei Torah will stay with you. Be'ezrat Hashem, HaKadosh Baruch Hu should help us. That we all come to say Birkat HaTorah in the morning with Kavana, amen. And we make Chazara of the Torah that we learn. Be'ezrat Hashem, in order to learn Torah well and apply it in life. Bibi Chananya Ben Avshalom, Allah Tzachot Eshpachu Lezakot Et Yisrael. Lefikach Yivadayim Torah Mitzvot Shalemar Nochav Asem Aisim.